The Sounds of Celebration project, brought to you by Education Africa, in collaboration with the Sydenham Hunters North Community Centre, is now concluding its fourth year. During this time, it has succeeded in facilitating cross-cultural interactions. And when our young musicians come together to create beautiful music, they truly are a representation of our rainbow nation in perfect harmony. One of the key aspects of this project is to raise money to establish marimba hubs in specifically identified schools and community centres, providing teacher training and safe creative spaces for learners after school hours. Three marimba hubs are currently up and running thanks to the funding received from the Sounds of Celebration project. Teachers and learners are trained by Education Africa, and we provide the necessary equipment to these hubs, which include a full set of marimbas, as well as a set of dummy keyboards, which ensure that the number of learners who can participate in a class is not restricted to the number of marimbas available. The Alexandra Hub runs out of Carter Primary School and Itute Primary School, and marimba classes are held most afternoons a week. The learners from Carter Primary School in particular have shown amazing progress, so much so that a selected group have been chosen to go on tour to the United Kingdom with Education Africa later this month. The Davidton Hub is based at the Zama Montessori School, which caters for learners from preschool through to grade 9. All children at the school learn to play the marimba. The Boys and Girls Protea Glen Hub in Soweto is a safe place where learners gather after school to do their homework, learn life skills, participate in sport, and learn to play the marimbas. Since opening last year, we have already trained 11 teachers, and our enthusiastic and talented young marimba players are often seen performing at community functions. Money raised from this year's project will ensure the establishment of two new marimba hubs, one in Hammanskraal and one in Boys and Girls Club Bertrams, while helping to sustain and expand the existing hubs. So thank you for supporting Sounds of Celebration. It is thanks to you that we are able to make real change happen as we continue to strive to educate, equip, and empower disadvantaged communities. Finally, a very big thank you to our sponsors who have partnered with us in this important project, and in particular, our anchor sponsors who have adopted this project as their own. Your generosity is very much appreciated. So now we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.